to solve the equation 2n take away 8 equals 44, you first make your fence, highlight your variable. Now the inverse of subtracting 8 from both sides is adding 8 to both sides. The 2n comes down. Negative 8 and 8 are 0 pairs, and 44 plus 8 is 52. Now you have 2 times n. The inverse of multiplying is dividing, so you're going to divide both sides of the equation by 2. 2 divided by 2 leaves you 1n, and that equals 26.